All right, this is the third day of Wizard World. What can I say? It is awesome. Today is gonna be a big day. We have the costume contest tonight, so dress up and come to the costume contest. It's a lot of fun, even if you don't dress up. All right, we have a meet and greet first thing in the morning. Let's go say hello to all the fans. Yeah. Wizard World, that's right, Saturday, day number three.
Share with you
the guest list.
Right, so we have a lot of people. Stan, Patrick Stewart, Carl Urban, Matt Smith, he's awesome. Karen, you're awesome too. David, all these guys. Bruce Campbell, you got Shatner. John, you're awesome. You're an awesome dude. Anthony, everybody. Sarah, you're super nice and super humble. And the WWE, you guys are awesome. Who else on here?
Okay, we got this, yes.
Sean, you've been a great guy, man. I know what to tell you, very humble. Boo Boo, awesome guy. Lou, on tour all the time, I see you all the time. Way to do your social media. That's right. Cassandra Elvira. Even Bruno, Hall of Famer. Love you all. Peter, Chris. Who else? I'm saying who else here? Yep, Bavar, everybody. James, I see you everywhere. Awesome. Keep up the good work. Anyone else I missed out? I'm sorry. But 2014 Chicago Celebrity Appearance. David, you're awesome too.
Oh, don't it? What? Maybe it's for the best. Fitness year 2014. Never fear, you're the best. Standing here for the rest. Never fear, you're the best of the best of the best.
What's your name, buddy?
My name is Isaiah, and I live in Chicago, and I am at Comic-Con, and Jason David Frank is my favorite ranger out of the five of them, and I really am excited that I got his autograph on my toy. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's see your shirt. Look at that.
Custom.
You know what the candle means? What does the candle mean?
The light going out of the right green ranger.
Right on. You are a true fan. Thanks, buddy.
All right, here we go. We're going to be doing a karate ki-ai, all right? A ki-ai comes from the bottom of our stomach. And we're gonna, it's going to sound like this. Listen, one, two, three. Uh-oh! That's what it's going to sound like. Now you guys need to do it all together. One, two, three. Uh-oh! I'm a little louder. Listen to me. Listen to me. Uh-oh! Just like that. All right, here we go. Ready? One, two, three.
Uh-oh! Hey, that was good.
Good job. Good job. Yeah! All right, I gotta go back to my table. Bye.
What's your name?
My name?
Yeah, your name.
Blake.
And who do we have here? So I signed autographs for three people. Tell me the three people I signed autographs for.
What? Let's say.
What three people did I sign autographs for?
To our.
You.
To me.
And
to
you,
my fiance.
And that's the cue right there. That's
the meat of the story, the baby. I signed for the baby.
5 weeks.
Yes.
Doing 5 weeks.
I thought you said she was 5 weeks. God would be like, what? 5 weeks pregnant? Doing 5 weeks. Congratulations, Blake Jr.
I'm finally on The Walking Dead. I'm a zombie. I'm a zombie.
Help!
Look at these cool costumes. The whole family's in the Power Ranger. Look at this. Let me see your green. Come here. Let me see.
Green Ranger.
Look at that. Look at this Green Ranger suit. What's your name?
Melody.
Thanks for being green. Give me 5. You guys are awesome. Power Ranger family, can you say, Smorfin time on the count of 3. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Smorfin time! Yes.
We have Evan. Give Evan a big hand. Yeah. Martial.
martial arts, good practice board. You just gotta make sure that you aim right on the target board. Have you ever broke a board? Do you believe you can break the board? Yes, very good. Here's what I want you to do, put your hand up like this. All right, this is what you're gonna hit with from the bottom of the fist, okay? This is called a hammer fist, just like a hammer. Whoa, whoa, it's just like a hammer, okay? You're gonna stand this way. And because he has the old school X-Men shirt that I used to love, he's definitely gonna do it. And I'm teaching him, so I'm sure he can.
Don't get sorry.
Okay, so I touch. I go one, I touch the board two, I don't break it, and then three, I go, okay? So I touch one, touch two, hard as you can through the board. Take through the board. Alright, let's give him some energy.
Yeah!
Right, so you're gonna touch one, touch two, and break the board, okay? Don't break it, you're gonna touch one, look, and when you break it, but you gotta say, I can. Can you say, I can? Say, I can! Say, I can't, sir!
I can!
Sir!
Sir!
We're in martial arts right now, all right? Here we go. We're gonna touch the board one, touch the board one, touch the board two, and go! Bang! Yeah! Three pieces! He broke it in three pieces! Give him a big hand! Here we go! Good trick, you got rules. All right, and I'll sign the board for you right now, okay?
Thanks, guys.
All right, it's survey time. I'm gonna ask the crowd who they like better, the Green Ranger or the White Ranger. Don't forget, I got the Green Ranger beatdown coming too, fighting Ryu, so that's gonna be on. I will say white first, and then I will say green. By cheers and claps, we will see who's more popular. For me, it doesn't matter, because I'm both, so who cares? All right, we will say
white.
Yeah!
Not bad. Green.
Yeah!
Who got away?
It's
Pippin time.
All right, so here we are. And listen, this is how we train the next generation right here. This is how we train it. Another 20 years from now, we're going to have some 20-year-old loyal fans. That's right. Going baby green. Bah!
All right, so he's stuck. Help him out. Help your buddy out. Showing that Red Ranger love. You see? You can't get out? Well, looks like you're stuck in Helmet Head.
Looks like you're stuck, but it's a good color to be stuck in.
This is getting serious. Let me get a reaction crowd shot. You guys look really concerned. Oh my gosh, what's going on here? Stuck, still. What do you think about this situation? Next on Channel 10 News, we have a ranger that's stuck. Any advice? Let me see your helmet. Oh, he says the advice, get latches on the outside, not the inside. That's his advice, right? That's what he said. Even the Red Ranger, let me see your latches. See? You're stuck.
I can't tell how
you said. Large. You said forget about it?
He said forget about it. The signing goes on.
That's a champion right there. Woo! Yes, the White Ranger's out. You're out, dude. Hey, quick interview. How long were you stuck in there?
Felt like forever.
And what was your thoughts? Were you like freaking out? Tell me your thoughts.
I wanted to run away.
I'm glad you did it.
No, never, never.
Glad you did it. This is the buddy that helped you out there.
I tried.
All right, well, he is out and he is free. It is picture time. Give him a big hand. He is free. Come on up.
Hi, my name's Kerry, and Jason David Frick is the main reason I came here today. He's one of the top five celebrities that draw me out here tonight.
Raul Munoz took off work just to be here. Months in advance.
All right, who do we have here?
Maggie.
Who do we have?
Ahmad.
Are you guys excited?
Yes, I'm about to cry.
Okay, all right, we're gonna catch it on video. Let me see. Is the teardrop?
Oh. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, so we have a Mighty Morphin Power Ranger suit right now. Johnny Bosch, this is for you. I'm a frog. No, I'm not. You are.
Ah. Johnny Young Bosch. Yeah! Woo! 3!
Go, go, Power Ranger!
Mr. Green, you gotta know the theme song.
You're wearing green.
All right, I got Anne Maria here and Maya. And how old are you? 14 to 16. Today's their birthday. Let's sing them happy birthday real quick, all right? Well, we gotta be like, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to the girls, happy birthday to you. All right, ready and go. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to the girls, happy birthday to you. Ba 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 ba. Give a big hand.
Yeah. Go, go, Power Rangers! Mighty Morphin Power Rangers!
Oh, yeah!
Hey, that was pretty good.
All right, so we're back. Looks like you did get the tattoo done, the JDF tattoo. How do you feel?
I feel amazing. It's just very enlightening to get something done by one of my biggest heroes of all time. Honest to goodness, you're going above and beyond. I'm beyond humbled. I'm very speechless. I can't help it.
Thank you.
All right, she did it. She got the JDF initials tattoo on her arm. Congratulations. Tell everyone your Instagram account.
My Instagram is Wooly the Irish Rugrat. It's one word. You probably can't miss it.
And I talk to you a lot on there, don't I?
Yes, sir, you do.
Talk to all the fans. Love you all. You guys are awesome.
Hey, Tammy's Virginia, a.k.a. Wolvie. You got a potty mouth, but you're awesome, because I swear sometimes, too.
Yeah, potty mouth, potty mouth, potty mouth.
Oh, you have a potty mouth.